volunteering. I've heard all about this volunteering all day long. This is not about union. Well, this is about the ranch. And if we upset Mama and Daddy, we're gonna have major problems. You don't have time for old J.R. Ewing to talk to you about.
I hear all about Texas. You volunteering stuff. You think everything's better in Texas, but we are in Norman.
I don't really care about all this daycare and helping out and all sort of type stuff.
Ranch to run, and all I can see is just school supplies this, school supplies that.
You know, JR, I don't really know how to deal with you. You've been embarrassing me about this United Way volunteering.
I'm going in there right now.
Sir, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Mom!
Take your time, your services, and your funds to get towards a good cause.
For heaven's sake, JR, I am done with you. Done.
JR, it's not about power. It's not about Ewing Oil being number one. It's about giving. Giving changes everything.
What is this palace on the prairie stuff? What? Coach, what are you doing here?
JR, you haven't been a team player. It's time to shape up and get in the game.
I totally respect you and everything you've done, but why would anybody want to give their time, effort, energy, money for United Way?
Hey, JR, take a look around. JR, you know how many seats are in this stadium? 86,112. That's a lot. Last year, United Way agencies helped over 70% of this stadium. JR, think about the families, the kids, the individuals. That's why you need to do this.
I think I get it. I think I truly get that giving changes everything.
Who's the king, JR?
You are.
You got that right. JR, wake up. The community needs you. JR, wake up.
Giving changes everything. Jenny! What? Giving changes everything. Changes everything. I had the wildest dream. I was J.R. Ewing. You were Sue Ellen. And it was crazy. Trust me. Giving changes everything.
I've been telling you that.
I know you have. I know.
Let's do this.
Okay.